got a doll baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but...
Hello everyone, and welcome back to my Fallout 4 Let's Play. So we are here outside the, what's it called? BADTFL Regional Office. Is that actually easier to say than the actual name? What's the actual name of this thing? Boston... something. So MacCready smokes. Okay. Yeah, we got MacCready. Because Nick decided to be a jerk and abandon us after I accidentally stole a pack of cigarettes. Wouldn't even talk about it first. Just... okay. MacCready's chill. Now, we were on our way to... yes, do that thing for Jack Cabot, which is way up here. But on the way there, we were going to stop at Malden Center and get the other Eddie Winter holotape, since it is on the way. And also, we were going to stop at Greentop Nursery to junk a bunch of stuff. So... yeah. I think we'll do that. So... where are we? Okay, we're right here. So we need to go this way across the bridge. Alrighty then. Oh, you know what? We could actually just junk everything here. That's sooner rather than later. And then we can have more room for stuff that we collect there. Let's do that. Let's stop at Taffington Boathouse. Okay. Come on, MacCready. Let's get going. It's dark. Maybe we can sleep at Taffington Boathouse and so that we don't have to travel in the dark the entire way there. That'd be great, too. Have we been over here before? I don't think so. There's... okay, that sounds like something I don't want to get messed up in. Whoa, for sure. Okay. Can't get that one. Probably super mutants with mini guns. What was that? Are some of the bullets flying this way? Come on, MacCready. Whoa. Let's not go over there. Whoa! Looks like someone just turned the lights on. What is this? Some sort of factory. Have we been over here before? Yes, we have. That's where we found that power armor up there. So we have been here. Okay. This little tiny piece of road that's just sticking up higher than the rest of it. I wonder how that happened. MacCready's not very... chatty, is he? That's okay. I like that. I don't like it when companions are just constantly talking about everything. I mean, I like their input once in a while, but... whoa. Yeah. Let's... let's not go there. We don't need to get caught up in that. For sure. Have we gone there before? I know we've come by here before, but I can't remember if we actually cleared that place before. I don't think we have. Maybe we have. Okay, let's just run the rest of the way. Now, if I'm not mistaken, there are a lot of blood bugs over here. And I don't want to get tangled up in those too much. There's Taffington Boathouse. You know what? I intended to go... Oh, I intended to go on this bridge. Ugh, whatever. Can I get up right there? Wow, yes. Because I know that there are a lot of blood bugs in this area. They might not have respawned, though. I should save my AP just in case I have. Yep. Oh, I fell in the water! Oh no! Oh, MacCready got one. Ah! Oh, he's getting killed. I don't think I can get up over there, though. Go around. Okay. MacCready? It's a dead one. Whoa. Whoa. What is going on over here? Do I even want to know? Did MacCready start a fight? No, there he is. He's right there. I wonder what's going on over there then. Okay. I know there's blood bug left. It flew way over there, though. So maybe it doesn't really matter. Okay, you know what? Something's going on over there. I don't really care what it is. Let's go back to Taffington Boathouse and junk stuff and sleep the night away and continue on our way after that. Alright, all done. I'm much lighter in the backpack now, and it's morning. And I noticed those yucky, disgusting Brahmin corpses are gone. That's nice. I like Taffington Boathouse. Should build stuff here. Let's go. Let's go on our way. Now, there was some to-do going on over here, so let's make sure we don't get caught by some sort of surprise. Oh, come on. I know last time we came through here there were super mutants, and there still are. Now I got the silenced sniper rifle. Which one is it? No, I don't think I actually have it on my favorites. Because, yeah. No, yes I do. Huh, I do. Okay. That's right. I put the silencer from it onto my new one. Onto my old one. Now, I thought I saw a super mutant up there. And a hound. Don't see him now. That's not a good sign. I could have sworn I saw one. Oh, there he is. And the hound. So there's only one, I think. Let's kill the hound first. Somewhere. No, there's one more somewhere. There's another one somewhere. There he is. Oh, I love the silencer. And look it! MacCready didn't give away our location. He didn't go running off to kill them. Without me. The algo I need, that's hard to get. Man, I'm already liking MacCready. Okay. I wonder what they were shooting. Looks like they were shooting blood bugs. Let's see if they have any gunk. Any stuff in there. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh, who's that? Hello? Caravan guard. Okay.
Hello?
Oh, missed. Really? I missed again.
Utilizing stealth. How interesting.
We're utilizing stealth, are we?
Take him down!
Oh, man. Now he's just starting to have fun.
There's another one.
Where'd you go?
Sustaining damage.
Two things around here.
Excited Institute rifle. Okay, so Malden Center is this way. No, wait. No, it's not. It's this way. Oh, I have... Why do I have so many quest markers? What are all these? Oh, right. It gave me... gave me... Okay, we're not doing that right now. Talk to guard captain. Right, we're up going to go do that. Okay, so it did. It gave me more locations to find holotapes. But the one that we want is this way. Oh, it's up in the building. Okay. Right, so I should turn off...
Don't make me carry that worthless crap.
I'm not. I'm carrying it, at least for now. I'd probably make you carry it later, but for now I'm carrying it. Stop complaining. I don't need that. I don't like seeing the floating icons. I know I can turn them off, but I do want to have them sometimes, just not all the time. Excuse me. So this was a police station once, huh? Oh, looks like a good place to come and get telephones if you need any. There was a board game in here. Board game in an interrogation room? Or is that a break room? Each desk has a telephone and a coffee cup. I seriously can't go under that. Okay then. Alright, there it is. Eddie Winter holotape number 2. What do we got in here? Some jet that I can't pick up, okay. And an evidence terminal.
Message to Robert Cooper. You did good, Bobby. The wife and girl won't be saying anything. No worries. Hell, Once those fat life insurance checks start rolling in, Mrs. Montrano will wish her fat slob of a husband had eaten that bullet 5 years ago.
Fine.
Ask her what happens next. Up to you. Beach, sub shop, car yard. Doesn't matter where he ends up. I don't give a shit. I just want him in the ground. So, long as Johnny Sr. never finds out what happened to his little meatball, we're set. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Okay. Winter holotape logs. Log number 5. Nahant Sheriff Department. Okay. Let's see where that's at. Yeah. Nowhere near where we're going right now. And besides, I would kind of like to take Nick on these. I know it probably doesn't really matter, but I don't know. It just feels weird not taking him with me. Okay, so did we get everything? I think we did. I think we got everything. Let's head onward, as we got a ways to go. Where's your caravan at? Huh? He's lost. Have we explored all of this place? Well, there it is. His caravan. Or the Brahmin, anyway. Where the merchant guy is. Slocum's Joe Corporate Headquarters. There are dogs in here. I can hear them upstairs. Well, we might not even need to come in here. Man, those things are loud. Well, this is, I see a Nuka-Cola Quantum. And something sees me, or hears me, or hears him. Alright, so there's a dog up here. I would like to put a silencer on my regular rifle, too, eventually. I can't actually see it, though. There's the door. See if we can get them without being seen. Get away from me!
That's what I call a confirmed kill.
Yes, it was a confirmed kill. I blew its head up. Are there more? No. Okay. Let's not sneak anymore. I only like sneaking when I have to. Because it's slower.
Don't make me carry that worthless crap.
Oh, MacCready, shush. I'm not. There's an interior. Let's go in there. Oh, there's people in here. They're a little closer. What are they doing? They're a little close for this gun, but...
Think you can hide? No!
Okay. That's how it's done. That's how it's done. What? The curse has been broken! Look at... Sort of. Not all the way. But I'm already overburdened. I dropped everything I could drop at the Taffington Boathouse, and I gave all of the rest of it, the stuff that I even wanted to keep, to MacCready. I really just need to put some points into strength, I guess, so I can carry more. Oh. Maybe I'll do that next time I level. Put a point into strength. I was trying to put points into luck, though. I really want to get those luck perks. Oh, come on! There.
Nice.
Slocum's Buzz Bites recipe. Methinks this is a quest item. Suppressed hair trigger 10mm pistol. I already have
it. What just left here?
What? He said something about something. I don't know.
Yes.
Notice to Slocum's Joe. Okay. Slocum's Buzz Bites. Different. I don't actually need these rifles. I was just, picking them up for the little thingies. I don't need that one anyway. I do need the one with the long barrel, though, because Nick has my other one, so I guess I'll... Where'd it go? I put it in here. No, wait, there was one that had a long barrel and a long stock. There it is. I'll give that one to MacCready.
Yo! Psst.
Time to split up the loot?
Yes. And I suppose you don't mind carrying combat rifles, right? You can even use it if you want to. Just don't lose it. Okay. Let's go. There, you can probably just jump down. Alright. Just to step out of character for a second. One time, in my first playthrough of the game, the very first time I ever came to Malden, I was in here, and I was looting this desk area, and I heard a deathclaw coming. So I hid behind this desk. I couldn't see it anywhere. But then it was in the doorway, and I was hoping it wouldn't be able to fit through, but it could. And it came right in, and it was, like, trying to get me, and I was playing... It would run around from one side, and I would go around this way, and I was, like, shooting it like crazy. But it was pretty low-leveled, so it was taking forever to kill it. That was scary! It was, like, I don't know, the second Deathclaw I'd ever actually fought in the game. That was freaky. Anyway, that's all. Back in character now. Alright. Where am I going? I lost myself. We are going this way? Yes. We were gonna go up past Greentop Nursery. And then over to the slog, I guess. And go up. I suppose we can check on the people at the slog. Seems to me... Malden Middle School. Seems to me I didn't put any, defense there, because I didn't have any materials to build turrets. Maybe I do now. Turpentine. I'll take it. Whatever. A missile? Somebody threw a missile in the trash can. All right. Yeah, I seem to remember going in these buildings here. Now, I've been getting a lot of people commenting on my lack of fast traveling. But yes, I do not fast travel, nor will I ever fast travel. I don't like it. And I feel like I miss a lot in the game when I fast travel. I miss a lot of encounters. I don't collect as much loot, obviously. But, you know, obviously I get over-encumbered a lot because I collect so much loot, and I'm not fast-traveling back to my base immediately after after collecting enough loot to get over-encumbered. So I am frequently over-encumbered. But I don't care. That's how I like to play. I don't mind the micromanaging of my inventory, so I hope you guys don't mind it either. I mean, I know some of you probably do, but, you know, if you don't like it, then don't watch it. But this is how I play, and I want to enjoy my time, right? I want to enjoy the time that I'm in the game. And if I'm playing the way other people want me to play, then I just won't enjoy it, and I'd rather not do it at all, so. Yeah. There are plenty of Let's Players out there who do fast travel, so. Anyway, that's all. Alright, so we don't actually have this as a settlement yet, I just remembered, because we didn't kill all the people over in Dunwich Quarters. Nor will we for a while, I think. It's a little tough, so. We are going that way, or something like that. That's where that, right there. That's where that Assaultron was. Yeah, let's cut across this way again, like we did last time. Just so that we don't meet up with that nasty thing again. Hopefully there's not a Deathclaw, though. Last time we came through here, there was a Deathclaw. We didn't tangle with it, but I saw it. I was busy fighting a Yaogwai, if I remember right. I just don't like this area at all. It's too dangerous. I should probably quick save more often when I'm over here. That would be a good idea. There's a dead Brahmin and a dead person right there. Dare I go over here to... Oh no, it's a ghoul! That startled me! Thank you, MacCready. I actually didn't see it first this time. You did. Is there one over there too? Don't attract the Assaultron, though. Let's not attract the Assaultron.
Find anything useful on him?
Okay. I wonder what killed them. Maybe the ghoul? Odd. They'd just be killed by one ghoul. Oh, his gunshot actually startled me. I wasn't expecting it. Okay, so the slog is right over here. Yeah, let's go check on them. Did we do the thing for... Yeah, we did the thing for them. Hello! Everybody! What was your name? Wise Man? Hi. Did you have...
Hi. I hope you're here to help.
Oh. Pff. I just had to ask, didn't I? What's the problem?
What's the problem?
Super mutants came through a few days ago. Only a few of them. But they did a lot of damage before we managed to drive them off. It was only a miracle that nobody got killed. But I'm afraid they'll be back. With reinforcements this time. We barely held them off the first time. We'd appreciate anything you can do to help us defend ourselves.
Right. I didn't put up defenses. Yes. Super mutants don't scare me. Yeah, supplies for the defenses? Do you have any?
Do you have any supplies I can use to build defenses?
You can use whatever we've got. I don't know if any of it will be useful, but you're welcome to it.
Yeah, you probably don't, because you didn't last time we were here, so why would you now? Well, let's just check. Take a look. Oh, you don't have enough water either. Cool snot. So, let's see. Defenses. I don't have enough oil. Well, no, I do, actually. If MacCready has my oil here. Okay, he's hey. Carrying all my...
Yeah, what is it?
He's Let's carrying all my got. Crafting supplies for me. So I might have enough oil. I have three more. But that was for my gun! Oh well. Let's see. I can build two of these. Okay, well, I'll just build one and build one over here and then call it good for now. I mean, there's not really a lot else I can do here for now. I don't want to do a settlement building episode right now, so. But it was good enough. It was good enough. So, good. Now, let's just build a water pump and we will be... because I don't have gear. MacCready has gears. MacCready. Give me gears.
Heads up.
What's up?
Gear. How many did it need? Two? I think it was only two. Yes, it was only two. Let's put it here in the garden. Whoa! Oh my gosh. Super mutants.
What just happened?
Alright. Okay then. So much for taking cover. Of course. Did I kill the ghoul yet? I don't think I did.
Well, we're not going to need that stuff anymore.
All right. Gosh. Let's just hurry up and do it, right? And hopefully... not get killed next time. I'm going to quick save a little sooner. Of course, they might not even come next time. Okay, wise man.
I hope you're here to help.
Yes, I am.
That's right. What's the trouble here?
Super mutants came through a few days ago.
Yes.
Only a few of them.
We know.
Right.
It was only a miracle that nobody got killed.
Yeah.
But I'm afraid they'll be back.
Okay.
We barely held them off the first time.
Okay. So, yes. Okay.
Do you have any supplies I can use to build defenses?
You can use whatever we've got. I don't know if any of it will be useful, but you're welcome to it.
All right. Let's build...
It would be nicer if this was still a swimming pool.
Yeah. Hey, give me those supplies first.
What's up?
I want the... gears, two gears, or whatever, and oil. Thank you! Let's build water first. That's not enough water, though. Well, they already have one. Blah. Alright, let's put one right here. There, that's enough water. And then defense again. Put one over here. Maybe we should put it facing this direction. And let's put one over here. Okay. For now... go. They're coming already. Okay, I saved. Okay, so Get out the sniper rifle. Where'd they go? I heard the rocket launcher. Come on, where are ya? I heard the rocket launcher, but it actually sounded like it was coming from the other side. Over there. No? Okay. There they are.
I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Yep. Alright, let's not hide by the windows. Look out, MacCready! Oh. There's the one. There he is. Two of them! Get up! Get him, get him, get him! No, don't kill the settlers. Come on.
You're messing with the best.
Oh, good. Woo! Missile launcher. Yeah. It's hopeless. It is. Here.
Hey.
Yeah, what is it?
I was completely, like, emptied out. Though I do have 17 Molotovs. I should probably put some of those down. I don't really need them. I'm not giving them to him. That would be a bad idea. And another one. Hey, MacCready, you just...
Hey.
Get it.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Yep, you got it.
Thank you. This one too. This one too.
Hey.
Sure, no sweat.
Grab anything useful.
All right.
Thank you. You took it. Oh, you took every. Well, I didn't want the everything. Oh well. His idea of useful is different from mine, I suppose. Wise man.
I can't believe it. We won.
We won.
We couldn't have done it without your help.
Done it without your help.
Minutemen
came
through
for us.
We won't forget it.
How do you guys do that? You're welcome. Oh. Oh yay! I leveled, so I can get some strength. And now I need to repair this. Oh, and my turret. I probably don't have the supplies to repair the turret, though. I sure don't. Sorry, guys. I tried my best. Alright, let's see here. Strength. We were gonna do it, weren't we? We were gonna do strength. Yeah. That's not really gonna give me much more, though. And I actually need to get a lot of strength before I can get strong back. Is it even worth it? Maybe it's not even worth it. I don't really want to put that many points into strength. I could just unload a bunch of grenades that I don't really need to carry. I haven't been dropping them or giving them to my companions because, well, companions will kill you with grenades if you give them. So I'm just going to take another point in luck. Putting a point in strength isn't enough strength gain to make it worth it right now. I don't want to use up points in strength. Right now, this early in the game, I want to get all of my sniper perks first. Alright, so let's quick save. So I have to do that again. And let's go. Let's go across the bridge. Let's avoid this area. I don't know if they've come back, but just in case. Doesn't look like they have, but this is a dangerous area. A dead guy. A note. Let's read it. Note. Oh, no, it's not under data. Miscellaneous. Oh, there's way too many notes and stuff. Read. Yeah, okay, for some reason what was this? Billy. I've got the plasma! Now we just need to figure out a way to sell it without anyone getting wise to what we're up to. I've stashed it in Huber's comics. I'll meet you there tonight, Sue. Recover the plasma from Huber's comics. Plasma? Well, he's not coming. Alright. We are getting close. I wonder if we should give another shot at this while we're over here. Well, we'll see how much ammo we have left over by the time we do the Cabot House thing. And then not good. Not good at all. We need to go that way. Maybe we can get some high ground on this thing. And shoot it. No, because I can't get up there. Can I go the other way? Let's go the other way. Let's go up from this end. I think we might be able to. Yes. There we go. Ooh, I knocked it over. Nice. I guess I didn't need the high ground after all. But you never know, right? Especially in an area like this where everything's overpowered and stuff. Cool.
We're splitting all that, right?
Yes, we're splitting it. I told you. I told you we'd split the loot. After I make back the 250.
Need something?
I paid you before, right?
Time to split up the loot?
Mm-hmm. You're gonna carry all this Devclaw stuff for me. Why in the world? I don't really need this Deathclaw meat. Why am I picking up Deathclaw meat? I don't know. Because it's rare, I guess. But carry... You can't carry... That's because he's carrying... 3 rocket launchers. Hmm. And a fat man. I think he's carrying a fat man, too. Alright. Because I wanted to sell it. That's why he's carrying it. Wait a minute. No, junk. Alright, so... Get rid of... No, I want to keep the Deathclaw hand. And I'm going to drop the Deathclaw meat. I don't need it. Don't need it at all. But I want the hide and the hand.
Heads up.
Well?
Grab that.
I'll take care of it.
Get that.
Easy.
That's what Deathclaw meat looks like, huh? And I don't think I've ever actually looked at Deathclaw meat. Actually,
pick that up.
Pick that up.
All right.
Okay, that's all. Is that where we're going? Probably is. Yep. Wow, this is kind of a creepy place. Huge. That is a huge place. So, there's a guard here who can tell us what went on. Hello? Doesn't seem like anybody's home. Gosh, that always startles me. Anybody here? Oh. Hey.
Hi.
Just don't bring any trouble down on us.
What makes you think I would do that? So we're supposed to talk to... Who are we supposed to talk to? We're supposed to talk to the guard captain. Oh, that's apparently not... Oh, there she is. Hey.
This place is off limits. You'd best move along.
Edward sent me.
Edward Deegan sent me? I'm looking for a missing package.
Oh, you're the new guy. So this package... Pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery, just north of here.
Raiders?
Who are these guys? Raiders?
Sure. Assholes with guns. Although it's weird that they're still hanging around so close. Kinda like they're scouting this place or something. I don't like it. I'm glad you're gonna finally get rid of them.
Okay. Alright, so that is... not too far away. Alright. Well, let's head on over there then. Wow. This place is outlandish, for sure. And highly guarded. I wonder what they're doing in there. It's foggy! And we're going into a new area. I don't like it. Can't see the death claws coming. Of course, there's all these guards. Probably not any death claws right here on the road.
Talk to Maria if you need anything.
I did. Too bad the first guard that I talked to didn't say that. What's that? Pretty, have you ever been over here? It's a little spooky with the fog like this. There's a dead guy. Is that the guy? Courier. Yep. So that's the creamery right there. Alright. Let's try to do this stealthy-like. Okay. I don't know if we can get a higher vantage point, but I'd kind of like to try. They've got the high ground, and I don't like that. Especially in the fog. I can't see anything, see if there's anybody up there. Oh, there's a guy. Alright, well, maybe I can shoot one of them. And that'll make the other ones come out of hiding. Yes. There he is.
Scared, huh? Time to ruin it!
Bring in the bay!
Oh, now they see me. No, I'm not scared, I'm just... Alright, let's see if I can do that. This. Come on! Alright, is that all of them? There are only three? Oh, come on, there's gotta be more of them than that. Wow, this fog is getting thick. Not nice. Mysterious serum. Okay, then.
Well, you're not going to need that stuff anymore.
Okay. Where did the bodies go? Did I shoot them all inside here? Yeah.
Spare.
You do? Did I just hear somebody? I usually do need ammo, MacCready, but right now I actually don't, so. Thanks, though. Exactly where does this go? Can I get up there? Oh, look, toys. Somebody was playing with toys up here. Oh. How much you want to bet? It's somebody from the insane asylum that escaped and came over here with their toys. Ugh! Ooh, that one has a... Ooh, that one has a long and extended magazine. I have to take it. I need that. MacCready. What are you doing? Screws. There's a boat up here on the roof. That's odd. Why would somebody put a boat up on the roof? All right, MacCready. Come here. Where'd you go? There you are. Okay, here.
Yo! Psst!
What do you want?
Oh, wait. No, you can't pick it up. Never mind. Here, I'll drop it. Yes, I want this gun so that I can get the... There it is. So I can get... So I can...
Psst!
What's up?
Get that.
Grab that.
Yep, you got it.
Thank ya. Alright. Well. Whoa. I didn't mean to sprint right there. Alright, so we did it. Let's go back to Parsons and tell them the good news. And then, after that, well, I don't know.
Got a doll, baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm.